Spring is beautiful in California, but like the migrants, many small local farmers stand to be ruined by large landowners who monopolize the industry. In the souls of the people, the grapes of wrath are filling and growing heavy for the vintage.
Those goddamn bastards up top taking their thumbs and just pushing us into the dirt. God, we deserve more than this. We farm these lands, we pick those peaches. God, they're paying us what, 25 cents a box? I'm not gonna take this shit no more. What do you think?
Okay. Well, I think we ought to go in there and we gotta do something about this.
Yeah, exactly, right? Yeah, teach them sons bitches a lesson.
What
yeah.
we gotta do is take over their land so we can do what we want to the land. They can't keep us down forever.
How'd they get a hold of this land? They don't do nothing except sit hoity-toity up in their chairs. Jeez, we provide the clothes for them. You see this damn cotton line all over the place? God, they got no right.
They ain't got no right to treat us like dogs.
Like pigs, it is. Like pigs.
I agree with that.
Let's do it.
Those sons of bitches. Let's get out of here.
Are you shitting me, son? We got a flat. Well, it ain't looking good, that's for sure.
Hell, ain't there nothing you can do about that?
I don't know. What about you, Tom? What do you think we should do?
Well, we ain't got no more money for spending.
Yeah, we got money for nothing. Nothing for the tire. Nothing for gas, nothing for food. We're broke.
Else to do.
Okay. I hope to see you folks there. I'm telling you, there's business there.
Well, guys, we're gonna have to walk because this thing ain't going nowhere.
Sure got that right.
What's going on out here?
If it ain't Jim Casey, a
Tom Jones,
I never thought I was gonna see your face ever. How's it going, preacher? But how is jail?
Well, Tom, take a seat with me here. I'll explain a couple things for you. You see, I'm a thinking man myself. And you know, before I came across you and your lovely folks, I was wandering around in the wilderness like Jesus Christ himself, trying to figure things out. But you know, my time in jail, I think it let me, it allowed me to figure it out.
How do you figure, preacher?
Well, you see, in jail, there was men a-coming, and there was men a-going. And myself, I spoke to every last one of them, you see. And I figured, that we as men, we as the farmers, got to work together for the better good, so we can bring down those farm owners with the evil in them hearts and banish that evil right out of it, so we can all live together in peace.
What are you doing here, damn preacher?
Well, Tom, see, I came from a peach picking camp, and I formed a workers' union there, and they cut our wages in half from some wages that were already meager in size. And we just would not stand for that, so we are on strike right now. And by the way, Tom, where did you say you just came from?
We just came from a peat picking farm.
I take it is Tulare, is it not?
Yep.
Well, you see, what are they paying you?
5 cents.
Oh, you lucky bastard, you. Okay. I came from that same camp. You see, we was working for 5 cents. They cut us to 2.5. No man can feed off that. And if he has kids, well, shit. There's no way he's gonna live. His children, who knows? They might have to eat their own kids for all I know. But you see, my union, we will not stand for that.
That's him. That's him right there. You don't know what you're talking about. You're helping to starve the children.
Oh, shut up, you goddamn Red.
Damn, turn him red.
Jesus, George, I think you killed him.
Whatever.
Together for the greater good.
But Tom, what do you mean?
I mean, I'm going to take over for Casey and lead these farmers.
But Tom, that's dangerous.
I don't give a damn. I'm going to help these people.
But where are you going, Tom?
I'll be everywhere, wherever you look.
But what's that supposed to mean, Tom?
Every time there's a fight for food, I'll be there. Every time there's a cop beating up a guy, I'll be there.
But Tom!
No more talking, Ma. I got to get. I'd love to stay, but I gotta go.
Looks like a little baby angel. Spread the word, little one.
It's too unbearable out here.
We gotta find some shelter.
What about that barn over there?
Oh, let's try. Well, what's this?
My paws are done. We help him.
Rosa Shark, I think you know what to do.
I think you're right, Mama.
You know what? Let's go get it.
I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone. Could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said. Oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Oh, no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking on the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. And then he swept up from behind, he put a gun up to my head. He made it clear he wasn't looking for a fight. He said, give me all you got, I want your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him, you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Oh no, there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Taking money from the church, he stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no.